So I just removed this drain plug thing and it took quite a while. I tried multiple methods. It's pretty nasty. But what ended up working for me was my impact wrench. So this is a cordless impact wrench. I think it maxes out at like 200 foot-pounds of torque. And I wrapped a socket with duct tape and hammered it down inside and spun away. Came right out. So if worse comes to worse, get yourself an impact wrench, or if you already have one, some duct tape and a socket, and it worked perfectly.